Did Dean come? Where's my boy?
He's at class, Doc. First day.
I'm here, though, Pop. While I got you in a groovy mood, I need a quick cash injection for some upgrades I want to do to my new room. I can keep the cost down by do-it-myselfing the paint and wallpaper, but frankly, I'm out of my depth when it comes to the skylight.
No, Hank. Just, no. I'm not giving you any money.
What? Come on! You gave Dean his own checkbook!
And I gave you a choice. Either you enroll in school, clown college doesn't count, or you get a job.
I'm sorry, gentlemen, but visiting hours are over. You're free to come back tonight, okay?
Hey, can I get one of those? Because while my dad might be a billionaire, I don't have a pot to piss in!
You're lucky I'm not charging you rent, Hank!